take the maritime export manifest declaration of China as an example. The current process for e-manifest declarations involves in our project enhancing the global supply chain efficiency by e-manifest exchange in APAC region. And our project has now finished all milestone tests of project and now is under the process of implementation. And there are ordinarily many complex processes and duplicate information. So in order to improve the manifest submission process, many APEC member companies such as Canada, US, Korea, China have established an electronic manifest system for
Thank you.